night at 10.
Her face was so swollen.
Eyewitness News investigates allegations of animal abuse.
Horrendous that somebody can do that to a dog.
A trusted dog trainer accused of seriously injuring a three-month-old puppy. The I-Team's Jason Knowles goes searching for answers. Tonight at 10, only on ABC 7 Eyewitness News.